Hello everyone, my name is XD McFlurry and welcome back. Fortnite deleted all teasers? What? Maiden. Escape the dungeon. Jeez, this is like the seventh game. Oh, is this locked? Okay. Scrap of paper. To whomever's just trying to escape this place, I hope this note will be of some assistance. You don't know me, but you will have to trust me if you want to survive. First, you need to get out of this cell. Look around for the way, get on your hands and knees if you must. Then search for the thing you'll need to escape. It'll be hidden where they'll least suspect, soaked in blood. Once you get out of the dungeon, you should find yourself in a room. The door there won't lead to salvation. The light will lead you down the right path. You might hit a dead end, but do not give up. There should be a way to proceed hidden somewhere. Once you find the ladder, the only way is up, but watch out. Don't let them see you. I plan to make my escape tonight and pray that you'll make it out, too. Okay, there's something about soaked in blood. Oh. Hey. Your boy found it. I hate that. Do I have a lower body? No, I don't. My lower body does not exist. Go back in there. Okay, so this is soaked in blood. I must find my second piece of this puzzle. I don't even want to go forward. There's so much here. Yeah, let's see what is in. Medicines for keeping livestock alive. We need bull teas for that one. Oh, Lord. Hello. You seem dead. Oh my god. Yeah, you dumb for sure, Chief. Oh my god. Okay. What the? Okay then. Okay then. Oh my god. I didn't see y'all. Lockpick, that's gonna be our way out, isn't it? What is that noise? I don't know. Something else. Pick something else. There is a something. Open. He's gonna get in. You have anything? Good to know I opened that for no reason. Come on, open. Come on, pull the lever. Okay. Okay. What else do we have on this note? Once you get out of the dungeon, you shouldn't find yourself. You should find yourself in the room. The door won't lead to salvation. The light will lead you down the right path. So we need to just follow the light. How do I quick turn like that? Oh, it's back circle. The slickest quick turn of all time. Hello? That's my cup. Kumbaya, my love. Okay, you suck. Yeah, anything else on this note that's important? There should be a way to proceed hidden somewhere. Stinks so bad. Obviously, it doesn't even look like food. Are you serious? I hate this with a passion. Hey, this is the one time I need to find a ladder. Is it working? Look at this note. I think the last part is the ladder. You should hit it in, but once you find the ladder, the only way is up, but watch out, don't let them see you. So I gotta get the ladder. Got a necklace. I don't know what we're gonna do with this necklace. Necklace of animal bones, used to ward off evil take criminals in the dungeon. Alright, like, there you go. What the freak? Hey! My god. Hey bro, when this game come out, I probably get to my birthday like I did last year, and I'm gonna count. One eye socket. Okay, so one eye is missing an empty socket. Either we gotta find an eye socket in that room. Locked. Oh my god, it's forcing me to go downstairs. Okay. Candidates Irene, Mihal, Lewis, Projects, Dora, Dan, Dora, Greta, Nataline, Cameline, Bianca, Molina, Astrid, Lima, Domenila, Rosalina, Lena, Stefina, Gabriella. That was the most confusing list I've ever read in my life that I heard to read. Freaking snowing outside. Need a key. That must be our way out. Why do I ain't touch that one? I don't think I want to. That's where I heard laughing coming from. I can't. I think that's blood, not gonna lie. I can open the drawers. Alright, it's locked. Give me that. Whatever I need isn't in there. I gotta actually search some stuff. I need a key or that eye. I swear I just heard a door open. There again was a necklace. Is this door open? Oh, it doesn't. Okay. Well, I guess we're going back downstairs. I don't think I fully searched that one room, that's why I didn't find anything. Oh, there's a locked door over there and I didn't see it. Fireplace. Empty. It's gonna be something. Oh. Hey, Rune Irene. I'm pretty sure. Yes, sir. There we go. Alright, let's get upstairs. Freaking out. The winemaking techniques of Castle di Matrisca can be traced as far back as the 15th century, long before the current occupants of the castle. And Alcinina di Matrisca used this legendary yet peculiar technique to enrich the wine's flavor intensity and bestow it with a thick bouquet. Our best vintage is Sanguis Virginis, meaning maiden's blood. It is kept in a special ordnance bottle decorated with intricate silver flowers. Sounds nice. Nothing in there. Was this all that was in this room? This room was pretty boring, not gonna lie. Key? No? Okay. Key? Hey, courtyard key.
I'm watching you.
Oh. Oh. Nah. Nah.
I won't last until dinner.
What the? Oh my god! No, oh my god.
How's it feel?
Yo, yo. Get in, get in. Close the door. Oh! No! Get out! No! Open the door! Close behind me! Run. Oh my god. No, let me get to the room. I'm right there, I'm right there. I am right there. Come on. Open. Open. No! Oh my god! Oh, so there was a way to get in. Oh my god. And I'm here. Great. Great. Okay. Well, now I know where everything's at, so it doesn't even matter. We're just gonna speed run. They come, we dream for a reason. Alright, you're gone. You ain't funny. You're not funny. I'm getting out of here. I'm running away. I'm not gonna stop playing for she actually whip around and stab me.
I'm watching you. I won't last until dinner.
Move, move, move. Let me in. Let me in the room. Close it. Close it. You're outside. Move. Open. 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 Oh my god!
So we finally meet.
Hey. Hey. That is not necessary. Okay. Well, okay then. Alrighty then. Oh! Oh, okay. All right. Yeah. Okay. Okay. All right. Well, that ended as fast as it started.